Hi everyone, I am Jia Reji. Today I am going to demonstrate a simple activity called Dinosaur Cardboard Threading. Take a cardboard and cut it according to your need and draw the picture like this. Use a hole puncher to punch the shape, cuts and card like this. You can also use different picture according to the child interest, and if the child is at initial stage, you can choose simple shapes like circle, rectangle, triangle and move on to the complex one. According to the level of the child, you can modify in your own way. You can start threading downward or upward like this. This is a simple activity to improve eye-hand coordination, attention, color concept, also shape concept. I hope this activity is very helpful for you. Try this activity at home. Thank you for watching.